hereby sentenced to death for the murder of two guards and the theft of the royal relic. My name is Donald. I need your help solving a very strange case. Not long ago, my friend Victor received a marker with his name on it. 3 days later, he died. And now I've received one with the same image of a chimera on it. Victor died after he received the marker, and I don't wish to share his fate. Here, consider it your first clue. I suspect it has something to do with a case we were both involved in 12 years ago. I was the judge, and Victor was the prosecutor. I'd love to help you dig through the archives, but, well, I must admit, I'm a bit afraid to be involved in this case. I'd prefer to stay here where it's safe. I hope you understand. Thank you. The Linford Museum housed many unique pictures and statues, but the pearl of its collection was the Royal Relic, a chimera that symbolized immense mystical power. Twelve years ago, the relic was stolen. Evidence pointed to a man named Thomas. Witnesses claim it was he who forced open the door, stole the chimera, and killed the two guards. Thomas was arrested that very night and sentenced to death in court. 2 weeks later, he was executed and buried in Linford Cemetery. The chimera was never found. At that time, Thomas's wife Sarah was pregnant. She gave birth to a daughter, but was weakened from the loss of her husband and fell seriously ill. No medicine could cure her. Soon, Sarah died. I think we need to find the rest of the people involved in this case. They might be in danger.